Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erusian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erusian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is for a try. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal bird. Big F. And it'd have to hit.
Six, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Strider 1, enemy
destroyer. Listen up. Our job is to defend you. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go earn your paycheck.
I've got you.
Strider 1, talking to the wire.
I'd love to have our forces. I've headed up here with those damn enemy aircraft. The main comm! Must destroy Stonehenge!
Done. Excellent. They've halted.
Pin them down!
I've been spiked.
Vehicle eliminated.
Powering main system. Cold boot. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Our supplies for the air support. Alright guys, this time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something. This is Mid here 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger!
Our objective is wiping out.
This is Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. Reinforcements!
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's just give him some help.
Allied aircraft, don't worry about us! Take out those bombers!
Kick it into overdrive. Your only focus should be Stonehenge.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
Missile fired. Evading.
I've got him now.
Our Stonehenge is trying to get a bunch of fish here. I'm afraid the promotion will be over one day.
Power level is 40%. 42%. Damn it!
Come on, baby, be good. We need you.
This is Menhir 5. We managed to drive off about half of the enemy ground troops.
That ought
to kill
them.
Don't hit
fire!
Missile's
breaking.
Enemy has a lock.
Goodbye.
Enemy air supply
our allies first.
Venture 7 looks bad. I don't think they're gonna make it. Is something really gonna
fire? All enemies attacking Venture 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
There's no way we're letting them take down Stonehenge.
Hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Breaking out of lock.
A guy on the ground is shooting at me.
Fox 2. There's just no end in sight.
This is Menhir 7. Enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves.
I'll take him out.
They got me!
Oh, baby! We're safe! Whoever is flying the plane with three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Railgun power supply is... Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Strider 3, launch a missile.
This is Salamander 2. I have a lock.
Visual on target. Prepare for bombing run.
One shot from Stonehenge.
Take out all bombers.
Be cooked. Look at them.
Some charge.
I knew wave attacks were a thing, but I didn't think they'd be this effective. They just keep coming.
Shut down.
This is Menhir 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcement. We're ready to take a tour.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Take that fly. Remember, the defeat of the whole war depends on this mission.
We can see the smoke from here. Did you get those bombers?
Yeah, and single-handedly.
Firing. The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him! Regardless of their reinforcements,
he's gonna change your objective. Freak! Squadron, I should have been on the clock. It's time to bomb Stonehenge. Back to the Stonehenge.
Approaching.
Move it!
Target acquired. hold on until the railgun fires.
Lock on.
Strider 1, Box 2.
Breaking! Breaking!
Bandit down. Nicely done.
Stonehenge is taking fire. Remember, the mission relies on this place staying pristine.
The enemy's getting desperate. This operation is every bit as important to them as it is to us.
Keep it coming! It's gonna take more than that to break me!
On his back. Bandit behind you!
Enemy missile chasing me!
This is Vizier 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry. Need a short breather myself. I'm just gonna keep on my lost land. Bring it back to your mind.
What did you say?
Enemy's got a lock.
Bandit hit.
Power level is at 100%.
Stop the countdown. Lost the target.
Missile.
Going to shut down.
God? It's a stupid thing.
What
is
happened?
Flying in the open.
The survey data isn't updating. No response from our spotter.
Survey vehicle down.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes. Without those, I'm sorry.
Missile.
Don't give up yet, Major. We still have sensors. Our eyes. The oldest sensors in the book. What are you scheming?
They're too unreliable.
Not bad.
That's something.
Missile.
Impossible. We're barely stuck in. We can't do any more. Captain, we're going to carry out our mission.
Come on, damn it. Attention, all personnel. We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Nickel.
We'll go. Jaeger, Nickel. You take the lead.
Nickel.
He's readying its APS.
Nickel.
I'm going. The propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job.
Cal, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not FUBAR this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness range tables? Well, isn't that curious?
Guess they knew what they were doing.
This whole operation is crazy! Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal Bird.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the Arsenal Bird. We'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
I've been hit. I have to eject.
Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, pair up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
It's readying its APS.
Going. Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job!
Cal, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Nickel.
Trigger, do not FUBAR this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness range tables?
What
was that curious?
Nickel.
They knew what they were doing.
Nickel.
This whole operation is crazy! Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal Bird. Cooling system action.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the Arsenal Bird. We'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
I've been hit. I have to eject.
Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, pair up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Jaeger, you take the lead.
Fix hit on the Arsenal Bird central propeller. It's ready against APS.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run into it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
dozen that our luck has run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Men here, speak. Enemy tanks to the head. Located an enemy tank. Longcaster, requesting close air support.
Men here, 6. Request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Strider 1. Enemy destroyed.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.